And Athens High School was locked down this afternoon as a fight broke out between students, a parent, and police officers. Take a look.
Fortunately, no one was seriously hurt, but Athens school leaders tell us one parent was arrested for trespassing after showing up to argue a student had been punished too severely. WHNT News 19's Joel Porter talked to school leaders and students about this today. So Joel, set the stage here. Why is this the big deal that it is?
It's a big deal, Greg and Siobhan, because students and parents tell me they have prom in 3 days. And after a handful of students were told this week that they might have to miss prom and potentially next month's graduation, they argue that they were treated unfairly.
This year has been a rocky road.
With just over a month left of the school year, Wednesday at Athens High School took an ugly turn.
He was trying to give people 20 days of in-school suspension.
Students say new principal Rick Carter was threatening to punish a handful of seniors this week that he viewed as disruptive. Seniors say suspension meant missing prom and graduation.
Those students make straight A's. They are not bad students.
One parent is meeting with the principal. The other parent decides to trespass into an area of the school that they could not go.
From there, the high school was locked down as the encounter turned violent between students, police, and the parent.
And they should have never been put in that situation.
Holiday says the fight was broken up and everyone was free to go by the end of the school day. Nobody was seriously hurt. Students tell WHNT News 19 four people were arrested, including a parent. Athens police are now looking further into what happened.
I think they handled what they thought at the time and dealing with what was going on was appropriate.
Holiday says the students in question will likely be able to go to Saturday's prom, but Ridgeway says after Wednesday, some of them may not be feeling so festive. One student tells me that three students were arrested as part of today's fight, but it appears, as we said, that Superintendent Holiday says it's likely that all the students will be able to go to prom as well as walk in next month's graduation. He blamed the situation today on simply a lack of communication. Athens Police Chief Floyd Johnson also sent out a statement to WHNT News 19 this evening in which he said anybody who saw what happened and might have any more video and another insight into the incident itself, police do want to hear from you. You're asked to call police and tell them a little bit about what you know because they want to hear from all sides in this case before they take any further action and look further into this ugly incident here at Athens High School. In Athens, Joel Porter, WHNT News 19.